Complete guide for beginners on how to create your first project on BBC Microbit. In this video, we are providing step-by-step tutorial for your first project on Microbit. To start, let's go to Microsoft Make Code Editor, which can be found online at makecode.microbit.org. After you go on it, it should look like we are showing on the video. It is simple to start, just click on the New Project button in purple color, and you can create your first project on the editor. A pop-up will show up asking for the project name, and you can enter any name you would like to put for your project. Here in the video, I am just going to put example project number 1 as the name for the project. You don't have to put in the same name as what I put, just feel free and put whatever you like. Click on the green button said Create on it, after naming your project. Make Code Editor will set up your project just in one moment. Here you can see the editor. On the left side, it provides a simulator to run the project. Next to it, we got code blocks in different categories. Make Code supports 3 different ways to program your projects, which are blocks, JavaScript, and Python. In this video, we are going to use blocks, which is the most easy to start and begin a friendly way. Let's just drag the show icon block out of there and put it under this block called on start. And on the simulator, it showed our icon of heart on it, just as we programmed. Cool and simple, right? How about let's go further and make something more fun and interesting. Start with the same show icon block, but this time, let's put in under the forever block. Drag out another block from category basic, which is called pause milliseconds 100. Just as its name, it will pause the program for a while. And let's put it beneath the show icon block. Drag another block called clear screen and put it beneath. Just one more block to put and we are almost done. Put one more pause milliseconds 100 beneath. And it's time to test this program out. Click on the start button in the simulator area and watch the heart blinking. Amazing. Let's try a modification of this program with a few changes. Replace the clear screen block with another show icon block. Click on the icon and change it to an icon of smaller heart. This program makes the heart icon grow and shrink, and repeat. Try it out, it works. How wonderful is that? Simple to program, you can even update it with your own ideas. Speak of that, let's have a quick peek of all powerful features Make Code provides. Under basic category, there is a block called ShowString. You can use it to show and scroll whatever you need to display on the Microbit board. This block already defined the looks of basically all basic characters, it's very simple to use. That's it for this block. It's time to move on. And just note that Make Code Editor contains lots of different blocks, so we don't have time to explain every one of them. We will just highlight a few most important or interesting blocks. This block is called as Show LEDs. It is a really powerful block, it enables you to plot and create your own image to show on the board. Using this simple interface, you can easily create and edit your own image within a few moments. It runs well and will show exactly what you created. Other than the blocks I have talked about, Make Code Editor provides various of blocks that can implement different fun features. Feel free to explore around in the editor on your own. Don't be scared about messing up and doing something wrong. You will not crash the editor, and failure is the way to improve.